So on October 7th was the show where we had a show in Atlanta. And since, you know, like, Atlanta is Usher's hometown, that's where he's from. And he lives there, you know, sometimes he travels to Miami, to LA, to New York to work. So I was very lucky at the time in Atlanta. Usher was in town at the time, and I invited him. I asked him, you know, if you're in town and if you would like to come and join with me on stage, you know, like, hey, I'll be at this venue. And it's such a famous venue. I think it's one of the last shows before they closed down the venue, actually. And he didn't really give me a confirmation whether he wanted to come or not. He's like, okay, cool. So that's it. So we had no idea if he was going to come or not.